two faces lying low. Once Joker's buried, the boss is taking over.
We're gonna hurt you, Batman!
Riddler, talk.
Oh, crap. Okay, I just help him out.
Thanks for your help.
I didn't want to do it, but he made me. He had my friend. He stuck a knife in his leg. It means it's all my fault, but he was gonna kill him.
Where is he?
He's insane. He told me to get everyone out of the church. He said they'd all die if I didn't. I was scared. He kept blaming you.
You're safe now.
He told me to tell you something. He was very, very specific. It's just some numbers. 275325. I have no idea what they mean.
They sound like a radio frequency.
I suppose I should fulfill my side of the agreement. A riddle for a bat. Can you solve it?
Did you figure out what the numbers mean?
Yes. It's just one of Riddler's games. He gave you something, right?
Yeah, it's just a box. I don't know what it does.
I'll figure it out. You should head back to the church. You'll be safer there.
If you know me, you'll want to share me. But if you share me, I'll be gone. What am I? Well done, Dark Knight. You did it! Like a child learning to walk for the first time, I feel I should reward this miracle and give you the location of the poor, soon-to-be-dead doctor who is desperately crying out for help.
Riddler's loose in Arkham City. He's taken the guards from the church hostage.
As I recall, he's been incarcerated since you led the police to his location from Arkham Island. What does he want?
Revenge. He's leaving me radio frequencies, and he gave me a device to decode his riddles. They lead to map references within Arkham City. I'll let you know how I get on.
Thank you. 30 days hath September, April, June, and November. All the rest have 31, except for February alone, to which we 28 assign. Till leap year gives us 29.
What happened, Batman? Did someone cut out your heart for St. Valentine?
Thirty days has November, April, June, and September. Of 28 is but one. All the rest are 31. Of course, leap year comes and slays. Every 4 years, got it right. And 28 is 29.
What kind of plants are those?
They look kind of familiar.
Since when have you been in the flowers? I'm not. Looks like Penguin's stepping up security.
That museum of his is like a fortress already.
True. I guess the bat being here has freaked him out a little. Maybe. Never figured Penguin was a chicken. That's funny. I never figured you as a comedian. What's funny? You know, Penguin, chicken, they're both birds.
You're both idiots. Now shut up and let's work out a plan that keeps us alive and doesn't involve birds.
Lying to me. Stop lying to me! I don't know nothing! Please! It's time to decide. Are you tough enough to sign up with Penguin?
Protocol 10 will commence in 7 hours.
Me too.
Good. All you need to do then is pass the trials. Don't get too friendly with each other. Penguin's gonna make you fight for the right to stand with him. Most of you worms won't survive. Some of you will probably kill each other. But don't worry. The ones that do pass the tests get treated real good. Free drinks in the iceberg lounge.
What?
Look out, it's Batman!
This is Penguin's turf, you freak. I'm gonna cut you up into tiny pieces for breaking in here.
This must be searched as part of our ongoing commitment to keep you safe and protect the unique collection we have.
Something's blocking communication back to the Batcave. Penguin must be using military-grade communication disruptors. The only way to crack this security is to destroy them.
Cyrus Pinckney Natural History Institute. All visitors must be searched as part of our ongoing commitment to keep you safe and protect the unique collection we have on display. All visitors should be sure to check out our latest attraction, Dangers from the Deep, in the Aquatic Observation Chamber.
I'll never get past the security. I should head back outside and search for Penguin's jammer.
Welcome to the Cyrus Pinckney Natural History Institute. All visitors must be searched as part of our ongoing commitment to keep you safe and protect the unique collection we have on display. All visitors should be sure to check out our latest attraction, Dangers from the Deep, in the aquatic...
I'll never get past the security. I should head back outside and search for Penguin's jammer.
Concession card can enjoy a discount at the nearby world-famous Iceberg Lounge. Welcome to the Cyrus Pinckney Natural History Institute. All visitors must be searched as part of...
Bane around here somewhere.
Batman! He's here!
Ah, it is him! Kill him!
I know you work for Riddler.
How? I mean, yes! Please, don't hurt me. I'll tell you everything.
There was never any doubt in my mind. The jamming tower has three terminals attached. I'll need to destroy all three to shut it down. Jammer down. I should look for more.
What's going on out there? What if the jammer's signal's disappeared?
Sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. I don't know.
We'll find out! Before you do it, make sure the other jammer's safe, or I'll find you and I'll stick with you.
Site is radio secure.
Hammer down in Sector 1.
The freaking man!
Done something to the jammers up top. Where are the rest of you idiots?
We've only just managed to get below ground.
Just set it up wherever you are. Do it now. Batman's probably on his way down there. Understand?
Yes, sir, Mr. Cobblepot.
The signal's blocked again. Sounds like Penguin's final jammer was activated somewhere underneath Arkham City.
Carrying.
Penguin sent him down underground to set up another comms disruptor. I
guess he's still trying to screw with Batman.
Every time Penguin powers...
What's the Bat doing here?
Stop squeaking.
What's wrong? You too scared to fight? You should get to fight me like a fan, Batman. Figure. We all know you're proud.
What the...
Penguin sounded pissed.
Batman's been screwing with his plans.
Those...
this panel is protected using Tiger encryption protocols. I can't decrypt it without access to the master control program Strange uses.
On the way.
Good. I always wanted a chance to go up against that freak.
But I thought he wanted us to drag this thing over to the Joker.
He did. I guess Batman's made him change his plans.
Who cares? Kill Batman, drag this thing to Joker, turn it on, and go back to Cobblepot as heroes.
What? Just like that? Kill Batman?
Yeah, I'm not scared. He's nothing. Just some idiot in a costume. He's nothing.
If that
disruptor stops working, Batman will be free to stroll right into my lovely museum. And if you let that happen, I'll make sure you all get to see what I'm keeping under
no
the iceberg lounge.
Take us on. We own Arkham City. Screw anyone else who thinks they do.
Are you mucking me about?
I've got this.
Fight him!
God! Everyone, get your asses over here now!
Come on, wake up!
Damn it, he's out cold. How's he doing this?
Shut the hell up!
We need to keep looking or we're all dead!
What's wrong?
Too scared to show yourself?
I'm one man down. That's not good, is it? Still, I'm sure the rest of you will do your best not to disappoint me.
Penguin gave an order, so move! This is no good. He won't wake up. How's he doing this? What's going on?
Leave him. We've got more important things to be looking out for.
Show yourself, chicken!
That was the last jammer. I should be able to get into the museum now.
Batman couldn't get past the...
Tiger Command, this is Air Tiger 7. We are approaching...
Jammers.
I did. I don't know how we did it, but we said it was impossible.
Great. So Batman's on the way.
It's the Bat!
I should scan the crime scene to determine the cause of death. Victim's face has been removed and the head wrapped in bandages. There have been 3 murders in Gotham over the last month with the same MO. The press have nicknamed the killer the Identity Thief. If he's now in Arkham City, I need to track him down and stop him. The attack left the victim bleeding profusely. The murderer is likely to have trace elements of the blood on them without realizing. I'll filter the scanner to track the victim's blood particles. That should lead me to the last person to see the victim alive, maybe even the killer himself. Why did you kill him?
It wasn't me. I'm not a killer. I'm a plumber, for God's sake. You've got to believe me.
I don't have to believe anything. Tell me what you saw.
There was this guy. He dropped the body there. He was weird looking. You won't believe me, but, well, he looked like Bruce Wayne.
What?
I know. Someone must have got to him. He was covered in cuts and bruises, but I'm sure it was him. The poor guy must have had a target the size of Gotham City painted on him. Looked like he'd been attacked by pretty much everyone in Arkham.
There may be more victims of the Identity Thief in Arkham City. I should look out for them.
Try
to your mommy.
Personally, I'd go with...
Look out! Batman's here!
You were right! It's the bed!
We're gonna hurt you, Batman!
You're gonna die here, Batman!
Make me hurt you.
I'll tell you what I know.
Thank you.
So, you decided to finally show up, did you?
Let them go, Riddler. They're innocent.
Don't be stupid, Dark Knight. They wouldn't find themselves in the predicament they are currently in if they had tried to think just a few steps ahead now, would they? Now, if you solve the room ahead and four other equally challenging ones, you save them. If you don't, then they die. And we'll see if society crumbles at their passing.
You're insane.
No, that would imply either mental illness or derangement. I suffer from neither. Oh, and yes, I can see you, Batman, and I look forward to watching you fail. done, Dark Knight. You figured out how to open a door.
Hey! Batman! You've got to help me!
There's no shame in
cheating. Get me off this thing!
If you admit you cannot solve my challenges. Oh, very good, Batman. I see you have begun to understand this room. Bathe in the glory of your primitive conquest. It will be your last.
Over here!
I hope you don't think that all of my puzzles will be that simple. Resorted to cheating in order to complete my conundrum. I suppose I shouldn't be disappointed in you. It was inevitable that you would solve it this way. Don't feel too pleased with yourself, Dark Knight. That room was one of the easy ones.
Six two five nine two five. That's what he told me to tell you. I don't know what it means, but he said he'd kill the others if I didn't tell you exactly what he said. Why doesn't he just tell you what he wants?
Because he's insane.
You don't say.
Dark Knight. The missing ingredient to finding hostages is secrets, and you don't have enough.
What does he think he'll achieve here?
Back! long and she's already got weird plants growing all over the place.
Welcome to the Cyrus Pinkney Natural History Institute. All visitors must be searched as part of our ongoing commitment to keep you safe and protect the unique collection we have on display. All visitors should be sure to check out our latest attraction, Dangers from the Deep, in the Aquatic Observation Chamber. This is a bipedal carnivore that roamed the land that eventually became Gotham City over 65 million years ago.
Us to teach you a lesson.
Go to hell. I
said I'm not telling you.
Batman! It's Batman!
I'm gonna dice you up, Bat!
You're safe for now.
Thank God.
You may want to hold off on thanking him until after you've answered my question. Who are you?
Sorry, man. I'm a cop. Gordon sent us in here. I'm from the 13th Precinct, part of the strike team. Been in here since the beginning.
If Gordon sent you, you'll know the code.
Oh, yeah. He said, Oh, man, what was it?
The code. Now.
It's Sarah. He said to tell you the code is Sarah.
You're safe, officer.
It's Jones, Batman. Elvis Jones.
Gordon always said he planned on sending your team in.
Yeah, he wanted to know what was going on in here. I guess we found out. There were 10 of us. Hopefully, there still are.
I told Gordon it was too dangerous to send you in. Stay here. If the rest of your team is alive, I'll find them.
Cobblepot's sick, man. He's got crap in here that'll turn your hair white. Know what I mean?
Remote-controlled Batarang can hit switches that are out of reach.
Wouldn't do that if I was you.
Show him what we got.
So, Batman, you here for the cops? The Iceman? Or me?
I was only here for Freeze and the hostages. But now, I'm taking you down too.
Ooh, aren't you scary?
You're about to find out.
Am I really? Listen, I'm what you might call a collector. If someone wants it, I'll have to think I've got it. And if I don't have it, I'll get it. So here's the thing. Back there, I've got a cabinet with your name on it, just waiting to be filled. And, as luck would have it, here you are, standing just where I want you. So, what do you think? Are you gonna be a good boy and give up nicely?
You're not giving orders here anymore, Cobblepot.
I was hoping you'd say that. Look around you. This horrible bunch of psychopaths are all begging to join up with me. But unfortunately for them, I only take the best. And today, best means whoever can kill you. Come on out, lads. It's initiation time. You're not supposed to do that, Batman. You're forcing me to bring out the big guns! Oh, he doesn't look happy to see you, Batman. Good luck.
I found Penguin.
And Mr. Freeze. Have you located the cure yet?
Not yet. The situation is worse than I thought. Penguin has a supply of the Titan formula.
He's got what? How do you get Titan off Arkham Island? What's going on here? Your suit's bio readings are spiking.
Nice of you to join us, Oracle. Alfred, bring Barbara up to speed.
Of course.
But...
I'll be in touch.
day where I can see you, Batman. You wouldn't believe the fight the old snowman put up. Still, I got what I wanted. That's all that matters. Hold still, boy!
No! No! No!
When you're done in here, feel free to join me in the Iceberg Lounge so I can kick your ass again. Enjoy the copsicle.
Over here, please. Please, help me.
The ice looks unstable. I need to move slowly. Take my time.
Over here, please. Please, help me.
Hold on.
You should be safe here.
Thank you.
Are you from the 13th precinct? Where's the rest of your team?
There are two more guys in this room. Penguin froze them up, then went after me. I ran and... well, I guess you saw what happened.
I'll get them. You wait here and try to warm up.
Someone cut the mask off his face. No need to be gentle.
The undercover cops need my help. If I leave them in the ice, they'll freeze to death.
Over here!
It's so cold. Where did Penguin get that gun?
He stole it from Mr. Freeze. I'm getting it back.
Hello, Batman. I know it's you. What is it? Finally.
Nice deal, Batman!
Penguin's position is too strong. I need to find a way to disable his gun. Maybe its maker will have the answer.
What's the birdie, Batman?
Ice blasts are too strong. I should go find Freeze, see if he knows how to defeat his own weapon.
Hold still, Batman! You can't win, Batman. Stay still, you!
This is futile. The weapon is too powerful. The only person who knows the gun's weakness is Freeze.
Please help us!
You want some? Come here!
Stay here for now.
No problem, sir. There are more of us.
If they're still alive, I'll find them.
They're using thermal imaging headsets. Anyone wearing them will be able to spot me hiding up in the darkness.
No worries.